Wisconsin putting $1 million toward training and recruiting new teachers. The money will fund grants that support organizations that recruit, train, and license teachers to work in low-income and urban area school districts. Organizations can apply for up to $500,000 in support through the Department of Workforce Development's Wisconsin Fast Forward program.